After the tunnels!
Inquisitor, meet Lieutenant Wren, a veteran of the 5th Flight and one of the Legion's finest commanders.
Someone paid her to say that.
Appreciate the help, Inquisitor. Collapsing that seal bought us time. Blighters had the run of these tunnels for days. Now they have a roadblock.
The Legion of the Dead has the Inquisition's full support.
That's the best news I've heard since the Quakes began. Actually, the only good news.
You heard that, yes. The rhythm in the tremors? It's clearer, stronger, more insistent.
I hear it. Doesn't prove a thing.
These quakes are not a natural disaster. They're deliberate. There's an intelligence behind them.
If something is causing them, the strength required would be incredible. What could do that?
Here we go.
I found an ancient text during an expedition with Ren last year. At the time, it was just a curiosity. But now? The text describes giant creatures, called Titans, living deep underground. They sing in the stone, shaping it. When these quakes began, I believe we heard that rhythm. I believe a Titan is causing all this destruction.
In my experience, no explanation is too strange to consider.
For all we know, that text you found was a bedtime story. We can't be sure until we find the source.
The rhythm I sense in the quakes is emanating from somewhere far below. The stone will lead us there.
And if it comes to a fight, that'll be our job. There's a lift at the side passage nearby. Ready when you are.
We don't run into an emissary.
Oh. Now we definitely will.
I take it emissaries are bad.
Most Darkspawn are mindless killing machines, connected by the Blight. But emissaries are intelligent. And use magic.
This belonged to an exiled dwarf. He was experimenting with raw lyrium.
Door. There's something strange about it. Looks like our construction, but...
It's missing gears.
We have to find them. It's our only way through.
This gear is warm to the touch. Strange.
I don't recognize that metal. But we should only need one more. We have enough of these odd gears. Let's head back to the door. It's open. Keep any gears we find. We may need more. And if we don't, I want to study them. Whatever they're made of wasn't mine down here. This way. Another strange door. Who put these here? And why?
This one uses a different kind of gear from the others.
We don't have to open it. My stone sense leads the other way. Though I am curious to see the other side.
You always are.
Darkspawn, like you've been doing it your whole life, Inquisitor.
He means that as a compliment.
You're famous. Even down here. Is it true you killed a dragon?
That particular story is false.
No. I've always wanted to see a dragon.
Thank you.
after them. Can't even tell who they were.
I'm sorry, Ren.
You join the Legion knowing you're already dead. You don't fear the killing blow. We rest in the stone and pass our strength back to her. That's our reward. But the Darkspawn defiled these soldiers. They can't return to the stone. They'd only weaken her.
We'll make the Darkspawn pay for what they've done.
I've killed so many. But every time I stare into their black eyes, I know one day it won't be quick enough.
Stop it.
It's the truth, Valta. I'm going to die down here. I can only hope it won't be like this.
We'll burn the remains. Honor them with flame. Look at that, Ren. Could this be Tig Hedron?
Darkspawn all over it. You can see their torches.
Even Darkspawn appreciate a little mood lighting.
We're getting close to something.
Aye. The fight of our lives.
Mouth closed when fighting Darkspawn. Your blood's poison.
Thanks for the warning.
There was this Carter boy, Vaughn, who joined the Legion around the same time I did. Fast with daggers. Could poke 50 holes in a Urlok before the Blighter knew what happened. Daggers are messy. Vaughn swallowed some spatter. Took him 3 days to die.
We need to work on your stories, Grizzly.
Lost a good soldier in the roads once. Fell down a hole. Found her 3 days later.
He loves this story.
She spent a whole day telling us all the strange things she saw while lost. A golden longboat floating in the air. Packs of hairless children hunting nugs. A giant skeleton on a throne.
Was it true?
Never found out. She woke up the next day, couldn't remember any of it.
I've heard encouraging things about your progress topside. That you're bringing order to the chaos.
That's what they tell me.
We could use that down here.
Leg to a Herlock a few years back. Left a nasty scar.
How'd you get away?
Kicked her with the other leg. Seriously, keep your guard up. You'll use your tongue as jewelry.
I'll remember that.